I was a little boy. This land did fill me full of joy, but today I have nothing but sorrow, filled with the prospect of a bloody tomorrow. Worked to death by communism, sick as Lobo's nationalism. Croatia's trying to make a new start, but the suckers of Belgrade are tearing us apart. My heart goes out to my man, two's man. Homeboys doing the best that they can. A shout goes out to the hot SA, trying to find a better way. Last but not least, yes, of course, a shout goes out to the Croatian Defense Force. Oslobodi nas slobe, Oslobodi nas slobe, Oslobodi nas slobe. Croatia's got to be free. Oslobodi nas slobe, Oslobodi nas slobe, Oslobodi nas slobe. Croatia's got to be free. What the hell is going down when bombs are falling on all our towns? The army's supposed to be for protecting, but a greater Serbia interacting. But you know where the orders are coming from. Yup, the army's under Slobo's thumb. No, Slobo don't stand for freedom, and Croatia just wants some liberty and democracy. But Slobodan Milosevic is the enemy, and yeah, in Spanish the word is Lobo. In English that's Wolf, in Croatian Slobo. He's a lion, cheating, stealing Chetnik. He can suck my big Croatian dick. Oslobodi nas slobe, Oslobodi nas slobe, Oslobodi nas slobe. Croatia's got to be free. Aw, oh, yeah, that's how this song goes. And you know, those who stand true, like DJ Pintaho and his crew, will know what to do. I wanna speak peace to the brothers in Zagreb, Rijeka, Opatija. Can't wait to see ya. Come on, sing along with this. Tell it to Mr. Milosevic. Fuck Slobodan Milosevic. Fuck Slobodan Milosevic. Fuck Slobodan Milosevic. Cause he's gonna step on you. Yeah, your bombs have killed my brothers, brought tears to the eyes of the mothers. Tell me, Mr. Milosevic, do you act this way cause your wife's a bitch? But you won't stop to think about what you're doing and how many lives you have ruined. Yes, you're just like that asshole Stalin, and like his statues you will be falling. Cause you're just like a ball and chain, and Croatia's had too much pain. This land has got to be set free. That's a fact you just can't see. So there's one thing left for me to do. Slobodan Milosevic, fuck you!